dbGaP is a database of phenotypes and genotypes. This repository houses the data produced in large-scale, usually genomic-based research studies. dbGaP has an advanced search interface. It's solar-faceted. It allows you to actually delve into the study details, the variable details, and even see the distributions of the values within the variables. That can all be made public before you request access. This way you can browse the data and make sure that you want to request access. Some of the variables that we allow you to search for are individual level phenotypic data and potentially different types of molecular data. We designed a very simple but highly effective submission scheme where the data sets could be defined by the submitter with a data dictionary that describes each element within that data set. We want to try to annotate those variables that were collected differently by different studies to some control vocabularies. And these are largely found in the UMLS, which is an NLM product. It's a metathesaurus of several different vocabularies. And so we've been working with a number of groups. One of the groups is actually from Lister Hill. They've been mapping the variables when appropriate to LOINC terms. And so we can take in those annotations and we can make that part of our search interface. We've worked with a number of other groups to do this. There's an NHGRI funded, it's called Phoenix. It's a controlled set of measures, but those can also be tied back to variables in a similar way to the UMLS vocabularies. Another group based in Heidelberg, Germany, called the Medical Data Models, are mapping to UMLS CUI terms, and the NHLBI-funded TopMed project. With the third-party annotations, we're able to allow people to search across studies and find variables within these studies that were previously more difficult to find. We're incorporating these third-party annotations to include this within our FHIR schema. So the FHIR schema is an API to query the phenotypic and study metadata from the study, and embedded within the FHIR data structure, you can put the controlled terms as a system. I want to get the word out there that it's a free resource. Use dbGaP to augment your research.